Gently bring the dumbbells back into position using the knees. First thing we want to do here is create a stable base. So shoulder blades back and down into our back pockets. Press overhead, driving your bicep into the side of your pecs. Controlled into a nice deep stretch while maintaining a nice proud chest to optimally activate the pecs. To dismount, what we want to do is bring the knees back up to the chest again, slowly bring the dumbbells down, and you're finished.